Now, was it 2 pinches of Angelica or 3?
That's it. leads.
Thank you.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time. And I'm grateful for the opportunity, ever so.
Come on, then. What you got?
It's a...
Why is it moving?
Revelio.
Arn has his belongings back. Ranrock and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Incendio! Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
each gust of energy.
Thank you.
Lumos. Could it be the Merlin trial? Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Merlin himself would be proud. Lumos.
Rally behind strength and you can't go wrong. It's when minds stand behind whimsy that castles fall. I haven't a clue why there's such a fuss over poaching. Not good flesh for everyone. Where did I set my traps? Was it lower or upper Hogsfield? Can't figure out why there's such a fuss over poaching. Am I supposed to be impressed? All right, you know what I'm from me. I'll spot you like a streeler. No!
What you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio. Revelio. I should investigate.
If I'd been born a squib, I'd never show my face in public.
If my child turned out to be a squib, I don't know what I'd do.
Lumos. Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading. Candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest.
treasure must be nearby. I suppose the frolic in the Forbidden Forest could seem romantic. Treasure hunting suits me.